To avoid doing any measuring, I eyeballed the size of the frame I wanted and trimmed the wooden pieces in place. I used my pencil lines as a guide for cutting the pieces. I stained the frame with some watered-down brown paint and painted the cereal box blue. I got these dry flowers from a Row Life miniature kit. I'm adding color to this smaller piece for some contrast and interest. I'm painting the dry flowers with some watered-down green paint.